Now you see this value in absolute. We work with tilted working plane and the work setting error. It's always the same. Now we try to compensate. Check out also the y-axis. Check out also the y-axis. They are also going to shift again. X-axis, we like to have it on zero, man. So we go some more. And now this is our value, man. 16.499. This is what we need. Find the shift value on a tilt direction. Yeah. So this is what is happening actually. We only like to go into the... So it's going to zero, that's all. Thanks for watching.